My name is Bjorn Lee. I'm a Norwegian illustrator based in Bristol in the UK. I mainly draw with pen and ink on paper and then scan it into the computer and color it in Photoshop. What I really enjoy is just the kind of just being a bit loose and spontaneous, you know, just not being too precious about it and then scanning it in and then just getting that little bit of a surprise. Like most illustrators, I was really into drawing as a child. It's like the main thing that I discovered that I was better than most people at, you know, my peers, so it's kind of natural to pursue it for me. I grew up in a forest, basically, so it was a really good and free childhood. You know, I could just play outside with my friends all the time, but I wasn't exposed to much culture, really, so most of the stuff I was into was, you know, from comic books and, like, especially Mad magazine. I guess I have a particular style that is just going to be me no matter what I do, but I do look for a lot of like different sources of inspiration all the time, which I kind of bring together. So it's not just, I'm not just copying one thing and making a pastiche of that. I could be, on the one hand, it can be like 1920s sort of Bauhausy designs, and on the other hand, it could be, you know, like noir films, and just kind of bringing Russian avant-garde children's book illustration on the one hand, and Japanese printmaking on the other, and bringing together two kind of completely different sources of inspiration and sort of molding it, mixing it up, and yeah, adding my kind of a bit of wonkiness to it. A few years ago, I did an experiment sort of based on, I was really into this German biologist called Ernst Haeckel, who's sort of from the 1800s, who does these amazing lithographs based on like natural shapes in the natural world and sort of on a really sort of microscopic level. So I did a picture loosely inspired by his work, and it was just like a happy accident, really. And then Deus got in touch and wanted to use it on some fabric, turn into shorts and shirts and all that kind of stuff. And I guess that's sort of started my relationship with them. And so this latest collection, I guess it's a continuation of that sort of spooky botanical experimenting with new things, really. That's what keeps me going, you know, just always searching for that, I don't know, just that element of surprise. Maybe like surfers are always searching for the perfect wave, whereas I'm like always searching for that, just kind of just suddenly sort of surprising myself and just being kind of knocked out by, wow, can't believe I just did that, you know. That's the, just that feeling, it's like heroin.
Let's find my pencil case.